Make it a pair of golds for Gabby Douglas.
Made history yesterday. She performed so well.
She's a champion.
Do these Olympic Games belong to Gabby Douglas?
After 2016, I took a step back and I took a break. Then I found myself in the gym many, many years after, and I told myself maybe I can come back and go for another Olympics. It's been a very fun, grueling, brutal, but yet exciting process for me. I just want to get back out there, have fun, and enjoy what I love doing.